bit C220 about him. Set. Racing, jumped okay. Brick Lane is going to spear out and find the lead. In fact, Long Gully Gilly's back second last, so Brick Lane led. Pennymaker's over to second now, and they get away. Two lengths on Paddy McBain. Three back in the field to Harbison Miss. Then came McLaren Chief. Lizard Spock, then Long Gully Gilly. He can't win from there. Then Vincent Brown, but Brick Lane slipped them on the home corner here, led by five. Pennymaker in second, running on out wide, Harbison Miss, but Brick Lane got out to a backable price and romps away to win by six. Pennymaker second, Paddy McBain third, Harbison Miss fourth. Then came McLaren Chief, Long Gully Gilly only got wound up late, then Vincent Brown and Lizard Spock amongst the tail enders. The time's good, 29.66. Terrific run, Brick Lane. Does it again. He's just improving every time he goes around. 29.66 this fellow. 220 they bet just prior to the race, and you bet have gone around at 220 on the tote. Number 7, second, Pennymaker. And third, number 6, Paddy McBain. So there you go. 4, 7 and 6 here. 4, 7 and 6 are in the frame. 2 gets fourth. 2 runs fourth. And 1 fifth. 29.66. A terrific run for Brick Lane. Wins again. 4.37 early. 12.94 on the way home. We just await the all clear.